A game in November in college basketball that grabs your attention. That doesn't happen often, Don McClain. It did in Tempe tonight. A second half that just jars you. Arizona State puts 56 up on San Diego State.
Well, it starts with the defense, and ASU is different defensively this year. They can push out and pressure the ball and contest because they have backside rim protection now. And that's what started it. But offensively, they're different as well because they have more options. Last year, it was get it down the floor and get a three up. Now, you can dump it inside to White, and he can go to work offensively. But then that opens up stuff as well because the defense has got to pay attention to him. They share the ball. They had fun. And what's more fun than playing like this and beating a very good San Diego State team pretty soundly in the second half?
It's a half a basketball that going on tape. Everybody in the conference is going to know.
Yeah.
This is a different Arizona State team. A chance to be a real good one after a most impressive win over San Diego State.